How to double boil potatoes to lower the potassium. Cut them into cubes and then add them to a pot of water and bring that pot of water to a boil. Once it's boiling, you're going to discard the water. You're going to fill the pot with new water and bring to a boil again. You want to boil this until they're soft, or you can roast them in the oven and make them crispy.